Hill sponsors Martin versus Joshua on Sky Sports Box Office.
The Battle of Brum!
Oh,
he's on
that.
Yeah.
Is that half a
Brummer?
Yeah, that's the
mind.
That's
the mind from the
You know what?
I've been
going anyway, we planned. I expected him to fucking Charlie on it. He expected to blast me out.
That's it. I was spending time. I thought I'd blast him out early because he looked cagey in there. He was too tight defensively. I couldn't blast for him. Gloves and arms and missing.
When you come out like Princeton's in the last round, I thought, what the fuck?
And then you probably underestimated more probably durability like Ant. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Mad, it's close. No, you know what? I can't even, until you watch it back,
I know,
it's so hard.
I know.
Sky asking me who won that fight, I'm like,
do you know what it was?
How can I say who won that fight?
It was one of them fights.
I just know it was close.
Do you know what it
was? By the looks of the two of you, no one won it.
Do you know what it was? It was close. But
we won. We all fucking won.
115, 111 probably was a bit, was
wrong. It was wrong.
But I knew you didn't beat me that wide, so I thought when anyone heard that, I knew I got it, you know what I mean? I thought probably 115, 113.
Well done,
hang on, top off.
Excellent, top off. Hang on, let me get one, lads. Let me get on that side, let me get one. Well done, lads.
Cheers.
The great them fights where there's just a bit of feeling out and all that.
It's not a typical fight for me, isn't it?
You know, the first few rounds, I was thinking, this ain't planned out to what everyone thought. I thought it was a boring fight.
Yeah.
I still think it was a bit of a boring fight.
You wait till you watch it.
I know, you know, I feel like
it was more of a boxing match than what people probably.
I just felt like you were moaning, I was moaning.
I was just trying to fucking go. You was quite cagey, trying to fucking. I weren't getting the clean shots up because you were dead tight. And I thought, and I was probably wasting a lot of energy eating arms and gloves and missing even. And then I was started lunging and you were picking me up. I thought, whoa, I need to fucking change it.
I just felt like you weren't getting me clean and I weren't getting you clean.
Yeah, it was a lot of missing of that. You know what I mean?
I honestly don't know how we. I know there was a lot of beds. There was a lot of beds and all that. I don't think we actually got each other proper.
No.
But anyway, well done, boys.
I'm looking well. I've got 5 pounds
for them range.
You stopped drinking as well.
Yeah.
Thank you, mate.
Boy, I'm
on tonight.
End up doing it again.
What am I saying?
William Hill sponsors Martin versus Joshua on Sky Sports Box Office.